of the Central Valley Hawks. Here is somebody getting through. I believe that's Orozco. And he's got it in the back of the net. What a shot from the left side. He's able to get it inside the right post. And the Central Valley Hawks are up 1-0 here, 6 minutes into the first half of action.